In the last 3 or 4 months, we've been seeing God do amazing things. I believe transformation on Saturday nights has impacted not only this city, but the entire region. But God came to me and he said, Kenneth, I want you to expand your capacity and enlarge your territory. God wants us to create a platform and a project that would be not temporary, but sustainable from generation to generation. So God came to me and he said, Kenneth, I need you to regather, regroup, to realign and reestablish everything I've called you to do on Saturday nights. So in the next couple months, we are gonna be going on a Transformation sabbatical. And what I believe God is about to do in this next 2 or 3 months, he's about to just reform our identity. He's about to establish groups and teams and retransform our entire ministry so that when January comes, we will be able to take this project further, faster, and we will be able to see this platform not only be limited to this city, not only be limited to this region, but I totally believe what God is about to do through us and in us is going to impact the entire world.